There's a chorus line in here. It's only two words. Let's see if you can get it, how sharp you are on this one. In the year of our Lord, 1806, we set sail from the Pole Cape of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. We had an elegant craft, she was rigged for a dock, and how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several masts, and they called her the Irish Woman.
We had Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee, we had Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Westmeath named Malone.
We had Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and Fighting Bill Tracy from Dover, and your man Mick McCann from the banks of the Man was the skipper on the Irish Rover.
We had 1 million bags of the best like borax. We had 2 million barrels of gold. We had 3 million bales of our nanny goat's tail. We had 4 million barrels of stone.
We had 5 million hogs and 6 million dogs and 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million sides of our blind horses hide in the hold of the Irish Rover. We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out and our ship lost her way in a fog. And the
hold.
Not very good now.
Apart from the great dog over here and a couple of over there, the rich people in the center didn't get it at all. Do you expect the servants to sing for you or something? Hey, what is this snobbery? Great Bob, that's your line. Let's try it again.
We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke up and our ship lost her way in a fog. And the whale of the crew was reduced down to 2, was myself and the captain's old dog.
Big dog!
When the ship struck a rock, all on was a shock and nearly tumbled over. Turned 9 times around.
What?
And the poor old dog was drowned.
Oh.
I'm the last of the Irish Rovers.